Mas.
Potong.
Yeah.
Over there, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cantik.
Terima kasih.
Amerika.
Oh, Amerika.
Halo, halo Mas. Apa kabar?
Baik.
Potong shave.
Potong.
Can you do it? Okay. All right, cool.
Okay.
Terima kasih.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong, wrong man. Okay.
Yeah.
Siap, masih apa nama anda?
Din.
Din. Udin. Udin. No?
Yeah.
Udin.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Good to meet you. Bagus, bagus. Potong, say berapa?
Yes, yes.
Berapa?
Yes.
Pak, tarik rambut.
Yes. Okay.
Itu 10,000.
Huh?
Itu 10,000.
Oh, 10,000, 10?
2.
20?
Tarik rambut juga ya. 10. 10,000.
10? 5,000?
Oh, 10.
10?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Okay. I think they're wondering what to charge me. I'm probably agreeing on a bully price, but it's 10,000. But that's still only like 65 US cents. Bully means a Western person.
Yeah.
dari mana?
Di sini aja.
Apa?
Dari sini.
Dari di sini. Oh, Jogja. Orang Jogja.
Ya.
He's from Jogja.
Okay.
I found some areas here to work on.
Oh,
that's funny. He just smacked me and woke me up. I was about to fall asleep. I'm feeling good. Oh, I'm gonna check it with a motorcycle mirror. Okay. Oh, I got a little blood there.
No problem.
No problem. That's That was kind of a dry shave actually, because I got some blood going on. All right. Okay. Well. You're so funny. How old are you? Berapa tahun? How old is he? How many years?
Berapa tahun?
Berapa tahun?
Itulah ki.
17. 70. 70.
Oh, usia.
Umur.
Eh, apa?
Eh, umur. Umurnya udah 50 tahun.
50.
I don't know.
50. 55. I don't think he knows how old he is.
51.
51.
52.
51.
Okay, okay. Not 70. Bukan 70. Bukan 70. Bukan
70. 51. Keep it. Saya sih
bisa. Iya, bisa. Iya.
Kok sampe deh oke tadi. Eh, jangan mamin dulu. Jangan ganti kau gede.
Okay, so you can put this back on your motorcycle. Motorcycle. Okay, good. That was it. Okay, good. Thank you. Terima kasih. Sama-sama.
Yeah.
Okay. Help me out. Terima kasih. I'm gonna give you double. Okay. Thank you. Terima kasih. I'm helping him out. I'm giving him double whatever he asked for. Selamat.
Selamat.
Jalan.
Sampai
jumpa.
Sampai jumpa. Kapan ketemu lagi? Tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow again? We'll see. Okay. Bye-bye. I liked it. He was so friendly. I'm not quite sure that was one of the best shaves I've ever had, but it was certainly an experience. That's my street shave in Jogyakarta. I thought he'd use a straight razor, but he didn't. But that's okay. He used an old style kind of a shaver.
with a new razor, so that was that's a plus. I think it was a new razor. It was good. The razor worked. Got a little bloody because it's dry, you know, kind of a dry shave. Anyway, it's an experience, and there's not a lot of street shaves, you know, going on anymore, and so I think it's nice to support the barber that doesn't have a barber shop. This is Jogyakarta. Thanks for watching. Want to wish you peace, love, and health and happiness. Remember the love, and till next time.
We waste our lives lying, we're fine.